So when this twisted fable is brought to life.